And we also have new video tonight of the incident that sparked the Worcester arrest Sunday. Now, this is video from the surveillance camera outside the Sergeant's gas station in Alma. You can see Worcester walking toward the store, and as he gets close, he pulls something from his pocket. Police say it was a box cutter blade. Now, a few moments later, Worcester appears to spit on the clerk and threaten her. Now, he left on his bike and was arrested shortly after in Mulberry.